Hi. So it was great. I was on the 15th hole at Lake Wamanoag. I'm in West Hartford. It's 438 yards out. I hit my driver. I'm 182 yards out. I take the 4-iron. Bam. I'm in the hole. I get the eagle and the best committee. Yeah. Well, welcome everybody. This is the convocation virtually. My name is Bob David. I'm the chairman of the best committee and also the Stratford Education Fund. And welcome, welcome. You guys, I can't thank you enough. You've been working since March, working your tails off, educating our children. And here we are back in August and we're ready to go. The kids are ready to go. So many thank yous. I'd like to thank for financial literacy, Sikorsky Credit Union, Milford Bank, Ashcroft. Everyone's been helping out, chipping in. We're getting education to the kids. We're getting grants out to you guys. We're going to be giving out a lot of grants in October and November. Stay tuned for everything. But I just want to make sure we acknowledge Two Roads just made a huge donation for racial tolerance, a $5,000 donation. So thank you, Two Roads. Thank our local community. The Mayor's Golf Committee keeps sponsoring everything we do. So thank you for all your help. And it would be without notice. So someone in my wedding party actually won Teacher of the Year. So Kim Cody, congratulations. We're so proud of you. From a personal, professional standpoint, kudos. So stay tuned. Have a great year, everybody. And I can't wait to give out some awards.
Thank you, Bob David. You really are the best.